All right, guys, we got a back day going on today. Starting out with pull-ups, then with some other stuff. We got an insane back day, and I hope you guys enjoyed it. I'm gonna take you guys through it, the rest of the workout. It's gonna be a killer back day. My back's definitely my best body part. So if you take some of these tips in your training and they work, let me know. I appreciate the support that you guys show. But yeah, let's get into this back day. We got bent over rows now. I got three plates on. I warmed up with the one set for two. We'll do two more sets of this. See how this way we get it for 10 pretty easily. Then we're gonna go put a 25 on it and up it from there. Let's do it. Alright, we got some single arm pull downs here. It's always good to just incorporate like a single arm movement into your whatever workout you're doing. Usually like back or pretty much just back and arms and legs maybe. But yeah, we're going to do single arm pull downs. We already did a set. We're going to do one more set. And then we're going to move on to our final back exercise, and then we'll have some biceps to do. Let's do it. My tries are outside the line. Oh, yeah. Alright, I actually lied. We're doing my pullovers right now, but I lied about the biceps. We're doing triceps, not biceps. My biceps are still really, really sore. So we're gonna stick with triceps for today, and then we have an arm day in 2 days. So I'm gonna do a little bit of triceps, not much. But we're doing this for the rear delt flies, and then that will conclude the back day. So, yeah. Alright guys, welcome to the end of the video. Hope you guys enjoyed. What did I do? Because this was filmed a while ago. What the hell did I hit in this? Did I hit back? I think I hit back. Yeah. Hope you enjoyed the back mic'd up video. Yeah, it was back. It's Saturday right now. I filmed back on like Wednesday, I think. So it's been a couple days since I filmed an outro. This video is going out today, so you guys will see this today. Pretty cloudy out, looks like it's about a storm, so I'm just going on a walk because I ate so much food yesterday, and I did not walk because I was in the car all day driving around. So I went to visit my sister in PA, so I really did not walk yesterday, and I had a shit ton of food, so it's not good. And I paid the price this morning, which was great. But yeah, it's currently like 7 o'clock, maybe 6:45 right now. I'm pretty early. I was up at like 6, which was good because I'm trying to get up at that time regularly every day. I think it's gonna make me feel a lot better, and I feel a lot better getting up at that time rather than getting up at like 7 or 7:30, because it's 7:30 is like late for me. But yeah, so I don't know. I'm filming a video today. I don't know if it'll be out Wednesday because I go on vacation tomorrow. So, and I don't have like a MacBook or an Apple like Pro whatever kind of computer. I have like a Chromebook, so I can't edit on the Chromebook, I don't think, which kind of sucks. So I won't have a video Wednesday probably, or next Saturday. So this might be the last video until the following Wednesday, which is like July 10th, which I'm not super happy about, but it's gonna have to do unless I can figure out a way. I was planning on going by a computer, but just didn't really make the time for it. But yeah, what else? Yeah, again, hope you enjoyed the mic'd up video, because a different style that I usually do. I don't really do that much. I didn't talk throughout the whole entire thing, obviously, but for the majority of it, I did. But yeah. Gonna finish up this walk, go eat something. I got a graduation party later today that I'm gonna go to, so still probably won't be on diet that much. Like, I've been on diet, don't get me wrong, I'm like 90% on diet, 10% not. Like, I'll have like a snack here and there because I'm back to like trying to gain a little bit of weight. And yeah, today, this morning, I hit a new high. I think it was like 175, and yesterday I hit a new high at night, which was 180. And that was after I had about 4 or 5 meals yesterday, but they were like bigger meals. So that's good. Getting the calories in. We're getting up there. Road to 200, baby. We're gonna get up there. We're gonna get huge. Trying to take it as lean as possible, so I'm not in a rush to get up to 200. I wanna still keep my abs and just look giant as opposed to just look fat. Which is never the case you want. But yeah, that's gonna be it for the video. So I hope you guys enjoyed, because I actually really enjoyed making this video, and the video that I'm filming today, I'm actually really excited about too. So yeah, I'll be back with like more food videos, hopefully in the next coming weeks. I might film one next Saturday, and I think I have an idea. I don't want to spoil it. I think I have an idea, and I think it'll be pretty sick. My toilet will pay the price for it. Well, I'll pay the price for it later after that, because it's something that I really shouldn't be eating. But yeah, we'll have more information on that soon. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed. Don't forget to like, subscribe, comment, and turn on post notifications, because that always helps. And I appreciate you guys so much. And I'll see you in the next one. Peace. You know I'm such a fool for you. You got me wrapped around your finger. Do you have to let it linger? Do you have to? Do you have to? Do you have to let it linger?